gonna try to use these, but if these don't work, then I'm gonna use these white tips, as you can see. So the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take my toolkit right here, and I am just gonna go underneath and I'm gonna clean my nails. So I'm just gonna clean underneath them. Okay guys, so I have them like this, and now we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna take these scissors, and actually, yeah, we're gonna take these scissors and we're just gonna cut them the way we want them. So I'm gonna don't worry, they won't look like this. Yeah, I just fucked that one up. I'm gonna have to take it off and oh my god, that hurt. Okay guys, so I'm going to cut these other ones off camera and I'll be right back.
You
want to
file like right here first.
Okay. I'm just gonna file. I'm gonna take a really thin layer of acrylic powder, put it over top, and then put some glitter on it. So okay guys, so that is what they look like. All this glitter. Now I just need to find a top coat. So let me get it. Thank you. Okay guys, so this is the finished product. I hope you guys like it. Thank you, and I will be back with another video.